two machine guns left and right of it. But they can't shoot straight on. I know where I'm sitting. Nashorn time. Mr. Nashorn. No, that's not Nashorn, that's it. Yes, it is. Need to find the range of that. 700.
I think it's around 500.
700. From here to that rock is 700.
Oh, to that rock? Okay. I usually do it from the house.
From here to that house is 500.
Yep. Because when they cap aid, that's usually where they're...
Yeah.
It's usually where they're at.
Sometimes they do try to come around that rock, but... I really don't see them come around that rock that much. Very rarely. You're in a good position. You're hold down as well. So am I.
Yeah, but I don't have that view of the left of the right side of A that you do.
You got one coming around?
Yep, I see him. Non-pen. It's a Sherman.
Oh, really? Piss off. He's beyond that house and I can't get him.
Yeah, I don't have a view. I don't have a view of anything over
here. I non-penned.
Ooh.
I can't get a shot on that guy.
I can. Come on, poke right out again.
I'm pretty sure there's something between me and him. Yeah, there is.
Only got 32 rounds, so I've got to make each one of these
on
rounds.
On the left side of that house.
Which one? This much. One?
No, this
Twang! Yes!
Ho, 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 ho. The right side of that house is like,
he's there.
I can't see anything on the right side of the house. Oh yeah, I see him. Try to take out, oh damn it, I couldn't take out his transmission.
Oh shit, need to back off. He took out my gunner. Need a bit of help.
I can't help repair.
Oh, you don't
have that yet.
Ah, oh, shit. I think is he still alive?
So
he's there. Please tell me you saw that shot.
I saw it, but
I don't have the angle on it.
I didn't see him, is the thing.
Well, I'm going back into the position.
Okay, yep, I see him now. He's a tiny little fucker. That's
got him.
You did? Nice. Oh no, that was an M22?
No shit.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
People still bring them.
He should have a Chaffee bud.
Your track's out, mate. Have fun. My reload's quicker than yours, isn't it? Yep. That Nashorn behind me took the hit. I moved at the right time.
Tiny little fucker.
Yeah, M22 again.
No, that's not an M22. That's smaller than an M22.
You think?
Is there anything British that's smaller than an M22 at this BR?
He's still there, because I think he's going to come around this side. Which I don't have an angle. I kind of do, but I'm going to keep an eye on over here. If you want to keep an eye on.
My line of sight's fucked there, but I can still...
No, I can keep an eye on here, if you can keep an eye on... I think it's there, I don't know. Somewhere there. or by that house. Either one.
Because I saw him moving. I saw him moving.
Yeah.
He's gonna use his buddy as cover, I bet.
Yeah. No, he's there.
Where?
Got him.
That wasn't what I saw.
Well, that's one dead. He thought he was a quick boy. See Nashorns. Bet these guys are getting so annoyed. But how the hell is that Nashorn hitting me? Oh, your loader, your everything's out, mate, innit? And ooh, your buddy saved you. Don't think so anymore, buddy boy. Mate, this game's all good.
I know for a fact I saw something small.
Yeah, I saw something small as well, but where did it go?
Like it was like small, like an ASU 57 small.
Yeah.
But the Russians are on our side this match.
I'm highly expecting a revenge kill at this point. So
we also got
there's a plane up in the air, so be careful, bro.
Oh, that's probably a revenge kill. Probably gonna try for never mind, they're stupid. They don't see the three open tops.
Yeah, a bit silly, innit?
Yeah, no, we're just a fucking gun. We're just a fucking AT gun battery.
Yeah. Alright, I need to see who I killed so I know who to look out for.
Another plane. Careful, bombs maybe.
Killer. Right, I killed Killer. So he's out of it. I killed. I'm. Essentials alive still. Got four kills, so I'm essential. G-bot and oh, I got essential twice. That's hilarious. Oh, I got two people that I killed, right? I got them out already, and the two people, and I got essential. I'm essential twice. That Nash one's a bit sneaky, the one behind us. I mean, he took the hit for me, so I've got to give him that.
Enemy plane. Again.
What is that?
Trying.
What is that? That's a Spitfire. He's gone. That was a Hurricane. I thought that was a Spitty. Tempted to go down there. Screw it, I'm gonna go down there. You stay here. Because I can respawn. Because I have 978 respawn points. Unless you're gonna come back now.
No, I'll take your spot here.
Go for it. It's a good little spot, that is. Now you see what I'm saying, where I've got so many kills just from that spot. Which is the next, is there one there already?
I don't know. No, he's just taking down trees.
He was. You have a Nash one. Okay. There goes that KV-1.
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, neat.
I've got to back up. So that's funny. Oh, Jesus Christ, you died. I will do once this game's over, Q. Don't know where he's gone.
What the fuck?
Got him! Oops!
Oh my.
Did not mean to shoot! I knew he was there, I just couldn't be sure if he had moved or not. That was a bit. Go. Another one destroyed. Who is that? Metty. Okay. Get your 5.3 loadout. Q. Happy that 5.3, yeah. There's nothing I can do, Cannon.
Pondering.
Why am I pondering? Like, Well, there's nothing I can do for the team to help them. Comet. Always a bloody comet, innit? Little shit.
Fuck. I tried hitting that fucking M18.
Gonna teach you how to.
Got him.
Oh, no, he's dead.
I just bounced a shot? What?
Gotta teach you guys how to ground attack.
Yeah. I'm used to bomb. I'm used to bombing.
No.
I'm used to dive bombing and not strafing.
Oh, I'm dead. Yep. 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 I just got pinned. By the ARL 34. Oh, where'd you get me? Alright, I'll give him that one.
Swedish fucker. Oh, nope, I'm dead.
Plane time. I mean, I know we've lost, but I'm not trying to get in the plane things. I mean, you've done better than I did, Cannon, to be honest.
Well, shit.
Well, Q's not doing too good.
I'm doing alright, just...
No, you're dead again.
I'm not used to this gun anymore. I missed a shot.
What, the Brumbar? I thought you used to love that thing.
I said I didn't like it, I just said I'm not used to it.
Oh. Are you used to high BR then?
I'm just used to high velocity guns.
Oh. I'm going down, and I'm pulling up. Take off flaps. Raised.
Whole body's aching. The spawn's surrounded, so you can, if you get a gun with, if you can spawn with a decent gun.
Yeah, I haven't got anything decent though, that's the thing. The only thing I've got is a Panther D, and I don't even think I can spawn into that anymore.
As long as you can take one of them with you, it's worth it.
I haven't even got enough spawn points, I'm in my plane.
I don't have enough spawn points.
But you're in a plane, why don't you go land?
I'm going to. I'm in a bit of a dangerous situation right now. That guy can't shoot straight.
Shooting at you and not ahead of you. Oh, now they are.
That was a tank shell. If anything, it shouldn't even be a bloody tank. Yeah, I'm just gonna use Q as a.
It's just an M22, man.
I don't bloody care if
it. Make it a 5.7. Oh,
yeah, I see him. Q. Left. Oh shit, cute.
Don't.
No, you stop right fucking in front of me.
Artillery, watch out. Do it, see the F-10 man? Holy shit, yeah, there's like a whole bunch of them.
Here he comes.
He just took out my gun. Yeah, he just took out my gun. 500 meters from me. On the hill. Fuck.
Got a crate on him.
My gun is down, so I can't shoot anything yet.
Bouncing shots. Can someone repair me? I can get the other one.
I can't see.
Yeah, somewhere off to the right.
Over that way.
I think I can help repair you, but...
No. Oh, that sure bounce.
Pull back.
Shit! He's over that way, I can't get him! 500 meters from where I... Oh, Q's dead, isn't he? And I'm out for 34 seconds. Holy hell. Cannon, he's going to be on that hill there, bud.
Got it. I just have to watch my left, because there's like two of them.
I'm out of the game, so I can't really do much. Unless somebody can repair me in 5 seconds, I don't know.
To be honest, Silver, he probably moved.
Probably. But I disabled both of them. So he was stuck there for a while, so he's gonna be repairing.
Oh, yep, right next to me. Yep, you go.
Oh, what?
One more.
Where?
Where, Q? Where?
I see him.
Sheena got him.
I didn't see him.
Holy hell, they shouldn't even be a tank, man. Yeah. I swear to God.
I didn't expect him. It's just unbroken.
How many bloody was that? That was like...
Like, you see these things? Everybody's using them.
No.
What just happened?
Nah, everyone is bloody using them, because I've seen like 7 of them so far.
Done a lot.
The EBRs.
They're probably all squatted up.
Oh yeah, a lot of people.
All these EBRs.
Dumbass things.
Fucking traverse against everything, don't they?
Well, one of them's part of,
Are they French?
Yeah, they're French. They're the event ones.
Surprisingly, I didn't lose any crew in that. Thought I saw a shadow of a plane.
I lost 2. And
yeah,
I bounced.
There's a plane, and he sees me.
Shit, I can't help at all.
Was that a plane, or was that something else? I don't know.
Look, I'm out of it.
Keith, you're already out.
He's going after you,
I just see things happening. Mark.
Oh my god, there's like 4 more of them. Mate, there's 4 more of them going into the town. What the hell?
Backups, maybe?
If they were backups, then they would have gone for us.
They wouldn't leave us on the flank.
Exactly. See that range. Oh, ho, ho. That shot. That shot. What is that shot? Sheena, are you completely dead?
Nope, I've still got my ostrich.
Mate, that shot was insane.
Oh no. Look at me. I've run out of ammunition. Oh, I got him. Doesn't even matter.
Moving into A point.
You know, he's really going for you guys. That plane over there.
Oh, I got the guy as well. Mate. No. Oh, that irritated me so much.
2,000 from the Waffen trader.
I came third in the team. Mate, that was so close.
2,000 away from that Waffen trader.
I like pizza.
Cute, you say that all the time.
Yeah, but what's wrong with liking pizza?
There's nothing wrong about liking pizza. Give me a second.
Sound microphone muted.
Give me a second. Thank you guys so much for joining today. And yeah guys, if you did enjoy this episode, then please hit the like and sub button. It helps me out a lot. Today I was checking out mainly the Nashorn. At the end, I did go for a bit of the Panther D. I kind of did like that thing, but the EBR was a bit of a nightmare at the end. But yes, guys, thank you guys so much for joining. Make sure to hit the like and sub button, and also hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode or an episode, a video or a stream. Also, if you'd like to donate, then okay, you can donate via the Streamlabs OBS Streamlabs. Link in the description. Also, if you guys want to join my Discord, where I do recordings of Among Us, Kingdom 2 Crowns, all the new games that are coming out, and obviously streams, if you want to join, then again, join my Discord for Among Us. It helps a lot more, because that way we get to chat in the voice chat, and obviously you don't have to talk in the voice chats, but yes, it helps out a lot more than normal. But thank you guys again so much for joining, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye guys. Peace out.